Really not sure why nobody else wanted to golf today, but it's all mine. Course is all mine. So I'm here at Walter Hall in Everett. Played this course like a gazillion times in my life. Pretty old. And on the fourth hole here, I have a legitimate birdie chance. And I believe this is like the one hole in the entire course that I've never birdied in any round that I've ever played here. So, I'd say this is legit. Let's see here. You guys want to watch? That was another day. You really can't complain. Oh, look at it. There's people over there. Look at that. They're on the back nine, so I might catch them by the end of the round. Alright, so. That is no bueno. It's one problem with doing a cart when it's cart paths on the my ball's on the other side of the cart path on the last hole. So I gotta kinda guess. I'm guessing. A little standing water here in the fairway. Gotta admit, it's nice having the course to myself. I think if I was a multi-millionaire, I'd just buy a golf course and be the only member. May not have enough club. Put it down. Back of my stance. Didn't hook. Thank you.
part.
Right next to the curb path. Little left.
Wow. Could have fooled me just a little. Park.
What's out here? Grip it and rip it. So after double bogeying number one, which luckily we did not film, I apart everything to the seventh hole here. This one, anticipated, however, I think. think I'm due, and I think it's time that we just started putting in some holes. I mean, right? It's cold. It's wet. You know, very few people wanted to come out. We did. We being me, myself, and I. You know, because intelligent conversation is hard to find. I mean, who else likes talking about fact that 9/11 was an inside job, and it's obvious. All you have to do is just 30 minutes of research on the internet, and it's obvious. And then everything subsequent to that is just some horrific tragedy that's playing out in our name. No one cares. So, you know, fuck it. I'm out here playing golf. Rabbit hole's deep. All right, we got your basic double breaking downhill uphill. Putt. So, just not getting it there. Port. Never had a hole in one. Watch, I'll get one right now. So it's unofficial. It'll be official to me. Oh, I hope the tape rolls as long, because we'll keep it rolling all the way down there. That was a good shot. That was a good freaking shot. Let's get our tee. That's a good tee. Oh, no, it's broken. All right. From here, it looks like it's about 3 or 4 feet. Who knows? Awesome. Dropping all that shit. Love it. Good job. Yep, might be even closer. A couple feet maybe. Thank you.
Love you, birdie.
I have no tea. Time out. I need to get a tea. Back in business. Par 5, 9. Ball go far.
Yeah, so after it was firmly established beyond a shadow of a doubt in my brain that 9/11 was absolutely the act of our own government, elements of our own government, controlling elements of our own government, it all seemed to link back to Kennedy's assassination where they assumed all total control. And everything else started to make sense. The Patriot Act, all the way up to the NDAA. It's just ridiculous. They've stripped away the Constitution and no one cares. Who's the next Bachelor? Who's the survivor? Who got... It's like the Seahawks. Yay! I mean, it's even my beautiful Seahawks can't excite me anymore because fuckers are running the world and no one cares. The United States of America is actually a corporation, a foreign corporation. Washington, D.C. is not a part of this country. No one cares. When you're born, you're pledged as chattel to the Templar crown. Your social security number is traded on the stock exchange. You are nothing more than a commodity to these fuckers, and yet you think vaccinations are good for us. And they're pumping millions of dollars to create and promote and distribute these free vaccines that are supposedly supposed to cure the very diseases that they're in business to treat. Endless treatment, just like endless war. That's the machine. They are sucking us dry. We are nothing more than a matrix. That's a plane. That's pretty cool right there. Anyway, oh yeah, playing golf. Back to golf. Sorry. This was a line drive, bullet drive here. Yeah, well, looks like a Titleist. The reality is it all stems back to their control mechanism, and the way they enslave us is through central banking, the Federal Reserve. It's a private bank that we have ceded control of our money to, and they get to print all the money they want, or not print it, just say they printed it, and we're on the hook for it. They loan it to whoever for whatever reason, do whatever they want, fractional reserve banking, meaning they only need a fraction of the actual money they loan out. You know, $350 trillion of debt is owed worldwide by virtually every country on the planet. And yet there's only like $70 trillion in circulation. So explain the basics, the laws of logic on that. There is none. It's a Ponzi scheme.
That'll work, Mildred. Ron Paul, I don't know how he wasn't killed. I guess he was such a weak-looking man that I never took him as a serious threat, but he's been on point for 30, 40 years. You know, I mean, the Federal Reserve has got its hooks into us, and every central bank around the world is the reason every war is fought. It's obvious. Yet no one cares. All we have to do is end the Federal Reserve. It will be painful, but we have to go to sound monetary policy that's money backed with something other than an IOU. I mean, didn't you see Dumb and Dumber? All right, birdie putt here, birdie putt. Hey, well, look out, after a double bogey number one, this would be to shoot an even par 36 for the front, most of which you got to watch. Just like that. That'd be a 36. Anyway, so once you start digging, if you're like me, you can't stop digging. You know, and start observing things around you and the world around you and why things are happening. And why autism is spiking by 100,000% since the 80s. You know, why Alzheimer's and COPD and all these different diseases are spiking. It's obvious. It's the introduction of chemicals into our environment, through our food, through our air, through our water. You know, and if anyone can't see that we're being sprayed from above under the guise of solar radiation management, then you're in denial and you don't understand what a contrail is or was. Okay, so that's not the intended path right there, but we'll get there. I just realized I'm on 25 minutes of recording, so phone's probably dead. It's been nice talking to everyone, though. Peace.